Hello, everybody, and welcome to Let's Play Receiver, which is a first-person shooter made by Wolfire Games for the seven-day FPS challenge. So this game was made in 7 days. It's a very strange game that will take a little bit to explain before I go on playing it. Essentially, this game is what would happen if you told a complete troll to make you a first-person shooter. Here's our gun. And there's a whole bunch of randomly placed rooms. They're not randomly generated. The rooms are pre-created, randomly placed, like cells or blocks, and they're connected, you know, indefinitely randomly. And you go through them trying to collect tapes that are placed randomly in them, and when you die, you start all over again with completely randomized equipment. So in this case, we've started with 3 clips. I've got 1 in my gun, and then I've got 2 in my pocket. So the point of the game is to manage your weapon while collecting these tapes. And managing your weapon in this is not very easy. This gun is very complex. So right now it is cocked, and it has a bullet in the chamber and a clip in it, and it can fire off rounds semi-automatically. You can secure the weapon as you would a normal weapon by using the controls. So in this case, I'm going to eject the clip, put it in my pocket, and then I'm going to unchamber the round. I will pick that round back up, and then I can put on the safety, and there you have a secured weapon. Can't fire, completely empty, everything's good. Now, if you want to unsecure it, you have to undo the safety, release the slide lock, decock the hammer, put in the clip, pull the hammer back, chamber around, and there you go. Hammer's cocked back, round in the chamber, safety's off, and you're ready to shoot. The problem that comes into place is that there are robots in this game. The turrets are stationary, and they shoot at you, and that's fine, they'll kill you. But the flying ones are the problem. So if you're shooting at a flying robot that's chasing you, and you run out of bullets, you suddenly have to chamber another round in another clip very quickly, which is problematic unless you're pretty familiar with the controls. So fortunately for me, I'm pretty familiar with the controls. I'm still going to get my butt kicked. Either way, let's go. This game has really advanced bullet physics as well, where your bullets will ricochet off of things. I don't think they can hit you. A lot of it doesn't really matter. Like, there's no reason to secure your gun. Oh, I should slot these. Yeah, you have to reload your clip manually. Anyway, I've got a round in there, right? Yeah. A lot of this stuff is unnecessary, like unloading your gun. Not really necessary. You only want to load it, really. Decocking the hammer. No reason to do that, but you can. You can hit question mark and it'll show you a list there on the right of the different controls. I've already gone through a lot of the things. Most of the difficulty comes in familiarizing yourself and sort of memorizing the controls. But once you've done it a few times, everything is so intuitive that you won't even really think about it. And it's really amazing the fluidity that you can get in the combat in this once you've got a good idea of what you're doing. There's also advanced controls. If you hit shift and, or I'm sorry, if you hold the question mark, then you can learn how to crouch. You can tap W to run, and it will run at different speed depending on how fast you tap. And there's other things in there as well. So, there you go. I'm not going to be looking at that a lot because I've already got the controls, hopefully, down pat enough to deal with that turret. Good. Each of these turrets and robots and all of the things that you will encounter in this, there's only 2 types. There's flying robots, and then there's turrets. The flying robots will look a little bit like the flying saucers from the movie Short Circuit, which is one of my favorite movies from the 80s. Look it up if you haven't seen it. You are dead to me. And I don't think I can make that jump. You can jump, but I don't think I can make that jump. And falling damage will kill you. And if you die, you start over from scratch. So I think I'm going to keep where I am and just head back this way. So what we're looking for are audio tapes, which will contain little messages. I think we actually started in this room. Let's see here. Is this where we started? Yes, it is. I know because I accidentally shot the floor right before I started recording, and there's a little scratch mark on the ground. I don't remember if there was any reason I didn't go this way. There might be a bunch of robots in here that are trying to kill me, but maybe not. Maybe everything's groovy. So yeah, there are 11 tapes in all, and if you find them all, you not only will hear the full recorded message to you, the receiver, but you will also get a special little sequence, which I haven't gotten myself. I've heard about it, but I haven't seen it. That's a lot of bullets, and I'm going to fill this clip up, and then I'm going to fill this clip up. And then I'm going to put the rest into this clip, and I think that might actually be full. Either way, that looks like three full clips to me, so all we need is something to shoot at. I'm sure it'll find me before I find it. Now that's not actually, like, game... Whoa! I guess there was a turret behind me. That wasn't actually game lag when I loaded through that. That was the game loading a different cell. You'll find that quite frequently. It just sort of happens. So here we are again. We've got new equipment. It's completely randomized. You can see this time we've only got one extra magazine. I don't know what the state... This one's only got one bullet in it. I just dropped it on the ground. So I guess we'll go ahead and put that in there. I think the other one only has two bullets in it. Okay, we got one in the chamber, and yeah, it's empty. So I think this one's got two in it. So I think we have three bullets here. That may simply not be enough. Sometimes the game will just screw you. Start you with one bullet, and you're in a bunch of rooms surrounded by 1,000 robots, and there's nothing you can do. In this case, we've got some extra bullets laying on the ground, so happy day for me. One full clip, which I will cavalierly throw on the ground like an idiot. And put the rest in here. Hey! I'm not going to bother with those. Hey! I'm not going to bother with that one. Oh, we got an audio tape.
Some receivers believe the message, but are unable to hear the source themselves. We have developed a mind tech called Clear Tape to aid in your receiving. Your subconscious mind has been eroded by dangerous, addictive media. To wean you from this addiction, we will trick your mind using its conditioned response to your advantage. By providing the correct external cues, Clear Tape provides a way to reduce the symptoms of media damage. You will have been issued a Clear Tape. Put the tape into your tape deck and press play. At first, it is normal to hear only background static. After several sessions, you may hear a voice.
How many sessions does it take to teabag a robot? Oh, that was a waste of a bullet. I just hit reload, thinking that this was a normal first-person shooter, and it's not. What you want to do is actually check the magazine, clip whatever the fuck it is, you goddamn gun nerds. I see a crap load of bullets in here, you know what that means. I'm probably going to have to die for them. It's got a very roguelike-ish feel, despite being a 3D first-person experience. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Anyway, that tape message was kind of cryptic, as they all are. Some of them are actually nothing. There's no noise in them at all. Just static. But, what are you gonna do? I think that was the intent of the developers, is to create a cryptic, strange experience for you to either enjoy or not enjoy. This is extremely dark. I can't actually see shit, quite frankly. If there was some feces right in front of me, I would probably step in it. And then I would probably scream, call the fire department! This one's out of control! I think I can scoot under this. I believe... Yeah, here we go. Another bullet. Oh boy. Yeah, hi. Oh, he's not dead. That one's gonna be tough as hell to kill, actually. Oh! Well, I think he did not have the same sentiment about me. Here we are again. Goody. Any bullets in the sink? No. What kind of house is this? This must be Canada or something. Who the hell doesn't have bullets in their sink? How the hell do you keep your bullets clean? You goddamn savages. Here we go, there's a problem right there. I didn't have my gun cocked, so I went to shoot. Could not. I don't know if that guy's dead or not. Either way. Okay, now he's dead. You know how I know he's dead? Because if he isn't, then I'm dead. Okay, I guess we have no choice. We're gonna have to jump it. Oh, hey. I didn't actually know if I could make that or not. Now I know! Oh, it's just you again, dead turret. You're dead to me. You're not dead to me. Whoop! Sometimes it's just like trolling turrets. Like, oh, I'm here, now I'm over here. God, there's a lot of turrets in here. This one I'm gonna have to deal with. What are you looking at? I killed you! You're dead. Stay dead. Oh, his buddy's not dead, though. Okay, and I'm out of bullets. Literally completely out of bullets, so... until I find some, all I can do is run like an idiot. Run like a bastard. Run like a bastard. Run like a bastard! Until I die. So that was fun. Alright, we'll give this one more crack at finding all 11 tapes. And we'll call it a day. Thanks, game. Thanks very much. For the two bullets you gave me. Thank you. I appreciate your two bullets. I appreciate both of them, in fact. All of them. All two of them. They must be twins. They don't want to be Oh yeah, there's that problem, too. It sounds like insult was added to injury there. I didn't get to see it, but I think after falling through the floor and dying, I'm pretty sure I was shot to death. So that's cool. Now, as far as the development of the game goes, I don't know if they're continuing to develop it or not. I don't really care. I think it's fun as it is. Okay, this gun looks like it's... I've had worse. Today, 3 seconds ago. There we go. Ready to go. Now let's shoot something before it shoots us. This time I'm gonna go on a rampage. I'm done fucking around. It's time to go on a killing spree. I think you're so goddamn whatever you are. Yeah. Not so shooty now, is it, Mr. Shooty Shooty Bang Bang? Ooh, I'm a turret. I'm gonna beep and then you're dead. Ooh. Oh yeah? Not if I have bullets, mother turreter. Yeah, you too. You, two, oh, it's always the one you don't see. Goddamn for okay, now I need to quickly chamber more rounds. No. Stuck. It tickles. That guy won. We had a fight and he won. There's receiver for you, everybody. So I hope you like it. I urge you to check it out. It's pretty cool. And, good luck finding all the audio tapes and being extremely fucking confused by them, like I was. With me! 1F. Me!